All right, so I've never done this before. This will be my official first video on YouTube. So one thing I want to share with you guys is that I went to a mock today, and I went for one thing only. But I actually went to the Macy's store, and I was in the perfume aisle because I wanted to smell the Lady Gaga perfume. And then I came across the Nicki Minaj perfume, and my face just went. So I was really excited. So I did purchase it. It is the Nicki Minaj perfume, so I'm doing the Nicki Minaj perfume review. So let's open it up. It really tied it hard. Alright, so what it comes with is Nicki Minaj box. This is actually, I paid for it, I paid $59 for it, plus I added the Pink Friday body lotion, which is $25, so that's how much it is. Let's open it up. Love, you can read that. Pink Friday. Nicki Minaj again. Open it up. Nicki Minaj. You can tell. Well, if you can see, I mean, the Nicki Minaj necklace. Pretty cool, pretty cool. I don't know how it smells though. Smells really good. I mean, I know it's for women, but I'm a Nicki Minaj fan, so I really don't care. And it smells really good. So this was the big bottle. I got it for, like I said, $59. Smells really good. Nicki Minaj. Really cool. I've never seen something like this. Really creative. So go ahead and get you one. I did. I didn't even know they were supposed to come out. But thank goodness I went to Macy's today. And I actually got it. Let's go to the body lotion. See how this one smells. Probably the same. Wow. Yeah, it smells the same. I mean, it smells really good. I definitely would buy another one if I do end up wearing it. And they also give you the sample. You can, I'm a big fan, so I got it, and yeah. So, that's the Nicki Minaj review for the perfume. So, if you have any questions, leave comments, subscribe, whatever. First time doing a video, let me know what you think.